All right, first period. Palmer versus the 12U Dunn Comets, Dunn and Sercosta. First game I'm filming this year for these guys. Shot there by Dunn. There you go. Oh, that was some good passing. Wow, a good pass. Looks like we're got into our second line, so everybody's gotten a shift. The second line is out there, so everybody on the first shift is out. Oh! Palmer hits the scoreboard first. 1-0, Palmer. I think these are 15-minute periods. Then they get a little bit more ice in Palmer, like it's an hour and a half or an hour and 15 minutes or something. There's still 10:30 left in the first period, and I'm sure you we played more than a minute and a half. We got 5 minutes on video, so that should be icing. Let's see what he plays it. Kept that one out of the net after 32 attempts by Palmer to jam it in there, ref not blowing the whistle. Still can't get it out of there. Quick line changes, keep the kids' legs fresh. That'll come in handy later in the game. Ooh, nice shot. Good job there by the D, dumps it back in. And slips out, Valido on the chase. Left in the first. Nobody there. Thank you. good. They're trying to pass it. Good job. That'll only get better as the season goes. That's the icing. Offensive zone face-off. In the slot. Oh, keeps it in. No, that was not offsides. Oh, up over the top. Good double save by Skyler. Good recovery. Good pass. Oh, good save by the goalie. Good shot, though. That's what we need. Move your feet, Reese. All right, Skyler makes the grab. All right, another defensive zone face-off. Nice job, Nick. Yeah, that's one way to get to your goalie. Nice job, Braden. Uh-oh. Oh, nice save by Skyler. Out, Gage. Out! Boy, we're having some issues getting it out of the zone. End of the first period, a little scoring game, 1-0 to Palmer.